The story of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
There was three children from the land of Israel, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Took a trip to the land of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Nebuchadnezzar was the king of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. He took a lot of gold at midnight, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. And he told everybody with the music of the trombone. And he told everybody with the music of the clarinet. And he told everybody with the music of the horn. You must fall down and worship the idol, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. But the children of Israel would not bow down, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Couldn't fool them with the golden idol, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. I said you couldn't fool them with the golden idol, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. So the king put the children in a fiery furnace, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Heaped on coals and a red hot brimstone, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. 11 times hotter, hotter than it ought to be, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Burn up the soldiers that the king had put there, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. But the Lord sent an angel with the snow white wings down in the middle of the furnace. A talking to the children about the power of the gospel, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Well, they couldn't burn a hair on the head of Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Laughing and talking while a fire jumping around. Old Nebuchadnezzar called, "Hey there," when he saw the power of the Lord. And they had a bigger time in the house of Babylon. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Oh, Abednego.